Hello and welcome to Azure RTOS at Open Source Lisbon 2020. My name is Andres Mlinar. I'm a senior software engineer at Microsoft. RTOS is the industry acronym used to refer to a real-time operating system, distinguishing it from a general-purpose operating system. The main purpose of a real-time operating system is to allocate processing time among various duties the embedded software must perform. An RTOS typically features preemptive deterministic and time-bound capabilities and predictable response times. This is important for applications that require a predictable guaranteed maximum response time in milliseconds to an event, such as anti-lock brakes and safety critical applications. Azure RTOS is the brand name for the popular 3DX kernel and associated middleware components, NetX, NetX Duo, FileX, GUIX, and USBX. Azure RTOS is a collection of industry-leading runtime components. It is small, fast, and safe. It can execute threads based on priority and system conditions or temporarily suspend tasks as needed. It provides full capabilities even for resource-constrained systems with a small memory footprint. It enables streamline development and management with built-in resources that synchronize threads and protect shared resources. And it accelerates development with integrated software components, TCP/IP, file, GUI, USB. Where is Azure RTOS being used? Azure RTOS features Azure RTOS ThreadX, a small, fast, reliable, real-time operating system that is already powering billions of devices worldwide. Everything from wearables, to medical devices, to home automation, to smartphones, to HP printers, to spacecraft. Azure RTOS is a comprehensive suite of multi-threading facilities, middleware, and Windows tools for developing embedded IoT applications. It is small, fast, and safe, enabling real-time performance for resource-constrained devices. Remarkably small footprint, it requires small instruction area and RAM with 50 kilobytes device to cloud. It is ultra-fast, achieves a sub-microsecond API call and context switches on most popular processors, and it is significantly faster overall than most commercial real-time operating systems. It has minimal boot time of less than 120 cycles, from reset to the first user instruction. It is deterministic, achieving the same reliably fast performance whether there are 200 threads ready or just one. Performance is not dependent on system load. It is safe, field proven over 23 years with more than 6 billion deployed devices. Also, functional safety certified. Its security certifications include EAL4+, and FIPS 140-2. It is a comprehensive, easy-to-use solution that enables faster time to market. Get to market quickly while making the most of your team and resources. It is one of the few RTOS offerings with a rich set of middleware, including file, GUI, networking, and USB components. All components are written by Microsoft. They all share the same quality and look and feel. It is simple to use, easy to install, learn, use, debug, verify, certify, and maintain. Clear, intuitive, consistent API naming conventions, written in the most common programming language used in the embedded space, C. It supports the most popular embedded development tools. Access to the power of Azure IoT. With multiple paths to connect IoT devices to the benefits of Azure IoT. Out-of-the-box connectivity. And when combined with Azure Sphere, embedded developers can quickly build real-time, high-secured IoT devices for even the most demanding environments. Devices that are robust to real-time requirements and to evolving cybersecurity threats. Every Azure RTOS component is fully connected, easy to use, and helps developers get to market faster. At its core is Azure RTOS ThreadX, a high-performance real-time operating system. Other components are Azure RTOS Netix and Netix Duo, a TCP/IP, IPv4, IPv6 embedded network stack that includes cloud connectivity and IPsec and TLS/TTLS security protocols. Azure RTOS FileX, Azure RTOS GUIX Studio and GUIX, Azure RTOS USBX, and Azure RTOS TraceX, a graphical view of real-time events to help you analyze system-level behavior for problem-solving and tuning. The ThreadX kernel is best in class in each of these areas. Size. It is small with a 2 kilobyte minimal footprint. Fast with microsecond context switch times and API calls. Safe. ThreadX is the only RTOS certified to SIL 4. Security with extensive pen testing according to EAL4+ and FIPS 140-2. Advanced, with unique capabilities, preemption threshold, event chaining, and autoscaling. Easy, with a consistent API, excellent documentation, and extensive out-of-the-box example. Azure RTOS Netix Duo is an advanced industrial-grade TCP/IP network stack designed specifically for deeply embedded, real-time, and IoT applications. Azure RTOS Netix Duo is a dual IPv4 and IPv6 network stack. It is small, with 50 kilobytes device-to-cloud footprint. Fast, with near wire speed and minimal CPU usage. Safe, with SIL4, ASIL-D and Medical Class C certifications. Secure, extensive protocol support including cloud protocols as well as TLS, DTLS and IPsec security protocols. Advanced, with zero copy for sending and receiving and auto-scaling. It has a consistent API, great documentation, and many examples. Azure RTOS Netix Duo is the only embedded TCP/IP stack with this level of functional safety and certifications, and the only embedded TCP/IP stack with this level of security certifications. Azure RTOS FileX is a high-performance FAT-compatible file system. It is fully integrated with Azure RTOS ThreadX and is available for all supported processors. It is designed to have a small footprint and high performance, making it ideal for today's deeply embedded applications that require file operations. It supports most storage media, including RAM disk, USB devices, SD cards, and NAND NOR flash memories via Azure RTOS LevelX. Azure RTOS FileX is small with 9 kilobytes minimal footprint, fast with direct data writes cache optimized for speed, safety certified, advanced, with fault-tolerant implementations, FAT 12, 16, 32, and XFAT support, extensive cache options, weather leveling and autoscaling. Easy with a consistent API and many examples. It is the only embedded file system with this level of functional safety certification. Azure RTOS GUIX is a professional quality graphical user interface package created to meet the needs of embedded system developers. Unlike the alternatives, it is small, fast, and easily ported to virtually any hardware configuration capable of supporting graphical output. It also delivers exceptional visual appeal and an intuitive, powerful API for application-level user interface development. It is small with a minimal footprint of approximately 13 kilobytes for basic support, fast, written in C, with optimized clipping, drawing, and event handling, safe, meeting the highest standards, advanced, with GUIX Studio, a Windows-based what you see is what you get design tool, an extensive collection of widgets, zero copy implementation and auto scaling. Azure RTOS GUIX is the only 2D GUI runtime with this level of functional safety certification. Azure RTOS USBX is a high performance USB host, device and on-the-go embedded stack. It is fully integrated with ThreadX and is available for all Azure RTOS ThreadX supported processors. It is designed to have a small footprint and high performance, making it ideal for deeply embedded applications that require USB. It is small with minimal footprints of approximately 8.5 kilobytes for a device stack and approximately 12 kilobytes for a host stack. Fast, using DMA for transfers and with minimal function call layering. Safe, meeting the higher standards. Advanced, with comprehensive host and device class support and OTG capability. Azure RTOS USBX is the only embedded USB stack with this level of functional safety certifications. Azure RTOS provides truly industrial-grade connectivity to the cloud with its components and supported protocols. It uses a near-wire speed performance and small footprint of NetX Duo along with the IoT Cloud Protocol Message Queue Telemetry Transport MQTT to publish and subscribe data to the cloud. All data in both directions is secured by NetX Secure TLS. Any physical layer transport is supported, for example Ethernet, Wi-Fi, 802.15.4 radios, cellular and more. The Azure IoT Device SDK for C is a set of libraries designed to simplify the process of sending messages to and receiving messages from the Azure IoT service. The Azure IoT Device SDK for C is written in ANSI C, C99, to maximize portability. This feature makes the libraries well suited to operate on multiple platforms and devices, especially where minimizing disk and memory footprint is a priority. As a result, you can optimize for size, choose the connections you want, and take advantage of an everywhere SDK, that is, one that can be used as you need, when you need it. Azure RTOS can easily pull in the extra security from Azure Security Center with seamless connectivity. That means you can manage the same security posture across all on-premises and cloud workloads, prevent, detect, and remediate attacks on all IoT deployment components, continuously monitor the security of IoT devices, machines, networks, and Azure services, and automatically discover and onboard new devices and apply security policies to ensure compliance with security standards. Start building complete IoT solutions with Azure RTOS today. You will have faster time to market with a comprehensive, easy-to-use solution. You will gain reliable real-time performance for resource-constrained devices. You will reduce risk with a long history of deployment, certification, and rich documentation. And you will gain seamless access to the power of Azure IoT for extended functionality and security. And now, the complete Azure RTOS source code is now available for free development and exploration. It includes all of the Azure RTOS components for Cortex-M, Cortex-R, Cortex-A, and more architectures. You will get a free production usage for licensed semiconductor vendors, Microchip, NXP, Renesas, and ST. And there are more semiconductor licensees coming. And you can acquire production licenses from Microsoft directly. That means that Azure RTOS will be shipping on many billions of devices per year. Check out Azure RTOS on GitHub. There you will find all the source code together with the Getting Started guide and examples. On GitHub, you will find thread exports for many of the most popular microcontroller architectures. You will find also SMP versions of ThreadX for multi-core devices. For more information about Azure RTOS online, go to the landing page at azure.com/RTOS. Here you see a compilation of links to useful Azure RTOS resources. The full documentation for all Azure RTOS components is available on the internet. You can go to Microsoft Q&A for technical questions, and for the latest announcements and online training, go to aka.ms/IoTshow. Thank you for listening to this presentation of the Azure Real-Time Operating System at Open Source Lisbon 2020.